She said I'll meet you at Walmart at 4. Yeah.
Hey! I cannot be Lottie! Stop! Same. I cannot be Lottie! I can't!
Sorry. This is for the way you look.
No, I cannot get rocks all over.
She ain't looking at you.
It's that bad.
It's water.
No, hey, I cannot get rocks.
I just told him, don't put that on your phone.
You could mess up your phone. Just saying.
Don't shoot me.
It's mine. yeah.
Where's Aunt Tammy?
Megan!
Everyday driver.
What's wrong with that?
Hey!
Look, Grandma.
Top off the death call. But if you want to run all the time, like work it, every 3 weeks, 4 weeks, you know, depending on how hard you run. You just
gotta keep checking. Boo. Did I scare you? No? Okay.
Hey, Mom. Can I go put outside?
You're just outside.
Like, off the porch.
Can I play off the porch?
As long as they're not cool enough.
Yeah.
But as soon as you put a load on.
Chris. Chris. Chris.
Pull the trailer.
You don't hear me.
Occasional use.
Are they going to bring horses to the market or something?
Yeah. If you're... Like a hot shot truck where you haul every day.
Yeah.
And you can get
this is her gumbo.
Sonic Burger and McDonald's fries.
I wanted to pull it off and then I want that up. Revisit this when you get some new money.
Okay.
That initial Ford I had was 450.
Hi, Megan.
Help me.
I just told you about. He's got a.
I'm not your mom.
No, I'm in for the Easons. It's tradition that we play hide and seek.
It is tradition.
My book
rug. We always play hide and seek.
Don't get my book
rug. Yeah. So can I? It's a tradition for the kids to play hide and seek every night.
What did Grandma say for the porcelains?
I don't know what she said.
Turquoise, white, and gold. I'll
yeah.
And my walls are
tainted. Your defense mechanism.
What was it you stuck in his mouth at all?
He did like this and he goes, oh, I was talking.
That's a good way to fight, sir.
And then
clinch the playoffs. You're going to bit my finger.
Go ahead. Try to put yourself between me and food. See what happens.
I almost lost the fingers.
Watch in this world, sir. Check you out one for the other time.
Why are they laughing over there?
What do you call a blind reindeer? No, I do.
Poor little deer. You
tell them your joke? You tell them your joke? Ashton hates this joke. What did Batman say to Robin before they got in the car? Robin, get in the car.
Oh, that was funny.
Okay, that's embarrassing.
I think that is the funniest joke.
Yeah,
that was
funny about it. What is that?
Everybody's thinking of a
what did Batman say to Robin before they got to the car? Robin, get into the car.
I know.
That's like what they did to me Friday with the whole...
What did Batman say to Robin? You know Batman? Crime Fighter? Robin? Plucky Sidekick? What did Batman say to Robin before they got into the car? Robin, get into the car.
He's getting Uncle Cotton.
I didn't know what was funny about it. I was like,
I'm about to die, but I still like
I knew.